Shay, we're into the second week of pre-season now, getting deeper and deeper into the training. How have you found it so far?
Yeah, it's been good. It's been obviously, you know, you come back from the off season, you've had a good time off, but you know, the gaffer and Ben, that's worked us hard, and it's hopefully that'll reap its rewards, you know, start of the season.
And obviously you're coming back after spending last season out on loan. How impressed have you been by the standards, by everything else around at the training ground?
Yeah, it's a completely different club to whenever I left last. You know, the whole runs of the club and, you know, the whole environment. There's a lot more, you know, positivity around the place. I think whenever I was here last time, you know, a lot of people were trying to get out and stuff like that there, but it's not like that now. Everyone wants to work together and work towards, you know, everyone's the same goal, and that's obviously promotion.
So you obviously must feel like a new player yourself then, in a sense. How much have you enjoyed welcoming the rest of the new lads that have come in? Obviously we've signed quite a few players over the summer so far.
Yeah, it's been great. You know, the lads have all fit in really well. I've obviously knew I was only here for maybe 10 days, 2 weeks, the start of the season last year, and then I left. But so I know most of the lads. My first season, there's not too many lads left now, but the lads coming in, they know what's expected. You know, the gaffer's made that clear from day one. You know, all the staff made that clear. So we're all working towards the same goal, and it's been very enjoyable so far.
And obviously last season you were part of a title winning side, you were with Lincoln, who obviously won League 2. Are you confident in what you're seeing here so far? Are you confident that we can go on to be a successful side next year and replicate what you've sort of done last season?
100%, yeah. The talent in here, you know, you just have to look at the names, but talent alone doesn't get you league titles, you know what I mean, and promotion. You have to work, you know, really hard every day, and I think that's what the key to, you know, Lincoln City's success last year was. You know, we worked probably harder than anyone else, I think. It showed throughout the season, but I think talent wise we've got the players to do it here, but we just need to make sure that we work just as hard or harder than, you know, any other team in League 2.
And just looking at some of the training, particularly last week, it's been tough and quite physically demanding. How have you felt that, and how do you think that's going to help us heading into next season?
Yeah, it's been very tough. I personally wouldn't be a very good runner. Long distance wise I'd be more the short stuff, so pre-season to me is always a dread, but it's something you have to relish it, you have to embrace it and just get on with it. But as you say, it standbys you, you know, the first game of the season, the first, you know, probably couple of months. It's all about getting your fitness levels, but if you have them fitness levels there already, it's a massive bonus.
And like I say, on a lighter note, the friendlies are just around the corner, guys, are they up first? How much are you looking forward to that? You must be looking forward to getting back out on the pitch and having some game time under your belt.
Yeah, exactly. It's all well, you know, training and doing running every day, but you just want to, you're just waiting for the balls to come out. You know, I remember playing last year, I think it was two different teams, I think we got beat last year, so it wasn't very good, but no, we know there'll be a strong side, Geisley. There'll be a big physical side, so it's something we'll come across, and, you know, in League 2 and you know, cup games, stuff like that there as well. So yeah, we're looking forward to it. We know it'll be a tough challenge.